not sure he's got enough. He's going to have to go so deep to try and land this one. He wants to get in, get the smite down. He gets the smite down for TSM. Well, it was a sacrifice, but it was worth it.
You cannot let a team that's that far behind get a smite steal, but they're going to try to chase him down for extra kills.
Yep. They just denied a full burst combo takes
him
down.
Smithy's going down right above Baron.
And it's all Zuna! Zuna saves Smithy! What a flash! Ace in the hole, not going to do it.
I can't believe Smithy didn't die right there. He got caught out.
Offense and a good defense from both sides. Yellow Star with the Zenith Blade, but they still throw it on the ultimate. Trying to fake that one out, but here comes that Stand United. Cyanide as well comes into the fight, and they will be able to get this down. Oh! Very low. Looper is just getting crushed. A great ultimate coming in from Soaz, and they obliterate the bottom lane with four members.
And that's the dive from Fnatic.
SKT realizing they have maybe an advantage in this fight. Impact gets in. He manages to get the stun onto the Odd One. Odd One repels up. Equalizer is going to slow down the entrance, but it's not going to have a huge amount. Impact is keeping on three members of TSM. The first victim will be Xpecial. He got the crescendo down, but it's not going to be enough to save them, as now Dyrus will be the second victim of the fight. That's a double kill for Piglet as he now flashes over the wall. Triple kill as he turns into Wild Turtle. This is going to be the Quadra. Does pick up the Quadra kill as Reginald gets out cleanly. Piglet, 8, 2, and 3 is a terrifying cake.
Group defense cannot stop the damage. They're going on the turret. They throw down the locket of the Iron Solari, and it looks like they get the flash flay. Fiddlesticks going to walk out of this one, silencing everybody down the line. Mata going down there, and it looks like they may try to turn on this one. Looper goes for the flash. He gets locked up there. TG going to be going down onto this one. They keep trading kills back and forth. So far, Mineski on top. Yume very low. Can he make it back into the fight to help his team? It's going to be the shots onto him. Looper coming in with the ultimate. Tries to get Exo so the damage can't be done. Kiting very well. Blade of the Root King keeping Exo alive in the fight. And holy crap, Mineski comes up huge.
Not quite half health taken away, but certainly a good chunk there. Here comes Smithy from the side. Flash crescendo comes in. Chum the Waters goes down onto Go Going. There's a Strangle Thorns as Dexter has to flash away, but Tabs is right on top of them. Sorry, Nuke on top of them there with that Fizz. He will use the Zonyas, but he's miles away from the rest of the team. He's still managing to get away. There is the Elastic Slingshot in. Let's Bounce comes down. Lovelin's going to have to try and escape this one. Flash over the wall from Tabs. That's a double kill for him.
Repeat ganking mid. They got him behind early. There's another bush gank. This is what TSM had to watch out for.
Ulti down there for Dyrus. There's the Zonya's going to be used from Dyrus as well. Tabs has gone low. There's a Lantern. Brilliantly done. Wild Turtle taking down the mid. Sorry, Tabs is going to be dead from this one. Dyrus comes back around. Here is Dexter being focused. The Odd One on top of him as Wild Turtle going to chip slowly but surely away on the Spider, who probably only needs two more hits. Pulse over missing. Odd One finishes off, and now Reggie going in towards Midney. Oh, it's Wild
he ganks to get pressure over this.
Well, Mata and Imp are going to be able to secure the red buff there. Now Smithy is in a little bit of trouble. He slams Imp into the ground. The Lantern is available. Imp takes a ride in the Dark Passage. Gets out cleanly. Now Smithy's in a little bit of trouble. Does manage to get taken out by that Ignite. Imp is now being jumped on by Magcloud. Should go down in the background. Zuna, Bloodwater, and Sid are onto Dane. He has been dropped. They now turn their attention onto Mata. He has now been dropped. That's a double kill for Bloodwater. The Taunt does manage to catch onto Dandy as he flag and drags out to safety. While all of this is going on, Looper to the top line, the true best, and as a split pusher to deal with a split pusher, we'll see how this works. Does get caught up, rooted in place by that Rune Prism. Ignite is now ticking, but here comes Bloodwater. Crescendo's going to be up in a second. The question is, does he want to use it? Now we do see Sid is down. True Shot Barrage comes out as Dade is dropped to below 200 HP. Mancloud is forced away out of the fight. Spirit rushes backwards, doesn't have any more charges. As much as Ignite, I believe, picks up the last bit of damage. Now Zuna wants to try and clean up. He will get one onto the support, but he's taking a lot of damage from the Infinity Edge Zeal. Barrier has already been used. Imp has Barrier available. Zuna is looking for Dandy, not going to be able to pick it up, and Imp gets the shutdown plus 500 gold. Now all of a sudden Smithy's in trouble. He turns back, manages to dive onto Imp, breaks the dancing blows, but that's a double kill for
cool. Face check.
There it is. Is the shockwave come into the Stranglethorn pops them up, but there's not enough to finish. Oh, he flashes the wall. The Slicing Maelstrom to enter back into the fight. This is Impact getting himself in. The Zonya's coming into play, but is there the burst damage to take him out? There is. They finalize the kill. Bengi's in and out of his own cataclysm. Piglet on the outside without the range to get the damage down yet, but now they're able to kite. Gogoing trying to make his way into the fight. Lovelin, oh, gets taken out by the left side barrel.
The hook barrel from Faker, the no-looker. Go going still on in pursuit of the fight. Bengi very low. Piglet trying to kite as much as he can. Cool just on the backside. He's not shielded. Go going.